What's going on, YouTube? Welcome back to some more Armored Core Part 3. So, we're gonna first start off with the new training. Install ranged weapons to both hands. Double trigger. Ooh, rapid fire. Some boosters. Dude, this does a close range of the shield. Oh, no, don't hit me. Ah! Oh, that hurt. I don't like these missiles, though. Oh, it's done. Okay. Sweet! 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 Yeah, you'll be fine. Yeah. Yeah. All right, let's go to the other training mission here. What the fuck is that on my shoulder? Oh, reverse joints, huh? Ow, stop it. Come on. I want some reverse joints like this, man. Fuck you. The big gun. Laser handgun. All right. Oh, I only have that laser handgun on my in that hand, I guess. Let's sell some stuff I'm not gonna use. We're keeping that I wasn't a huge fan of, so I'm gonna get rid of that. And we'll keep the linear rifle for right now. We're gonna get rid of those. I'm not a huge fan of those. Get rid of those. Get rid of that. And get rid of that. Lightweight. Man, reverse joint legs, these will really. It lower my health quite a bit, but my boost speed's nuts. No, not really. This would be an EN shortfall. Grab the new head. Let's grab the chest. Look kinda ugly. It does look kinda ugly. Well, we'll go with it for right now. Alright.
This request comes straight from Archibus headquarters. They want you to assist with a mission the corporations are calling Operation Wall Climber.
This is V2 Snell, leader of the Vesper 2nd Squad. I will chair the briefing for this mission. This is an operation of my own design. Consider it a privilege to be called to participate. You will be attacking the Wall, a key trading outpost fortified by the Rubicon Liberation Front. The rabble have formed a defensive line comprised of artillery and MT squads. Break through the line, then make your way to the top of the Wall. There you shall find the Juggernaut, a mobile heavy artillery platform. Destroy it. V4 will also be participating in this mission, infiltrating through a separate route. However, be aware that Balaam has also taken a crack at the Wall, only for their vainglorious hopes to be dashed. do try not to die like a dog out there.
Okay. Let's go!
Your objective is to take the Liberation Front Fortress, the Wall. Show them you're worth the credits, 621.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. We'll start by clearing the way for Archibus.
Oh, frame drop. Oh, what the fuck is that?
And the Baus Tetrapod MT further in. There's heavy fire coming from up top. 621, keep an eye out for cover.
That's what I'm doing. Oh shit.
Just
18. Yo, this gun is sweet. Okay, I saw a tetrapod down there. I think we're good.
Access the bulkhead and
sweet.
Break into the wall.
I think I saw a launch pad over here. I did.
Fast.
Out this way? Yep.
There should be a lift nearby. The target is close.
What did I say? Are you gonna lift or what? These fucking missile launchers are ugly, but they're great.
Ooh. Resupply.
Really? Cool. Died there a little bit.
Interesting. You ready to climb the wall? That's the Juggernaut. Heavy mobile cannon. I wouldn't recommend taking it head on. Your head won't be able to keep up with steel hands. I'll distract it while you hit its blind spot.
Ow. I did no damage here. Shit, mines. The fucking mines! What the fuck?
That's the Juggernaut. Heavy mobile cannon. I wouldn't recommend taking it head on. It won't be able to keep up with steel haze. I'll distract it while you get its blind spot.
Nope. No missiles.
That's the stuff. Walter knows how to pick them.
I whipped it. No.
30%. One repair kit remaining.
Get off the wall.
50%.
Damn it. Let's try something different. Dukes. And then I want to keep the vertical missiles. Let's go with the Zooks.
I wouldn't recommend taking it head on. It won't be able to keep up with Steel Haze. I'll distract it while you hit its blind spot. That's the stuff. Walter knows how to pick them.
I think these missiles might just get it right there. Yep. There we go. Zooks for the win.
Confirmed. Juggernaut destroyed.
Sweet.
Operation Wall Climber is a success. That pilot,
Rusty. Zook is dope.
We're war buddies now. I think I should tell you something. During Operation Wall Climber, Archibus was planning to sacrifice you. The plan was to use independent mercenaries to clear the way so that the Vespers could step in and take over. But instead, you took the wall. The higher-ups are going to remember you now, that's for sure. As will I.
Ooh. New exercise data added to training. New parts are now available. We got... What the fuck is that? A pulse gun? The fuck? Is that a new blade? It is a new blade. Yes. Just yes. Just right there. What's that? Homing missile launcher? Buckler. Ooh. Ho-ho-ho-ho. Tetrapod. Oh, tonk. Just tonk. That might be fun. Ooh, what are these? Long distance cruising. Maximizes assault, boost thrust, and energy efficiency to provide excellent performance when rapidly closing in on a target from long range. I'll buy them. I'll have to check on some of those other parts. Okay. Make sure I have everything seen. I do. Alright, we'll put this back on for right now. Pulse blade, laser blade. Go with that. I'll play around with those a little later. New training. The tetrapod and the tank AC. But we'll do those next time. I think. No, we're still in chapter one. Okay, I thought that was the end of chapter one. Seemed like the end of chapter one, but regardless. I'm going to test out my build a little bit, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Alrighty, have a good one.